Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel. I hope you all alright and having a good day. We are here to do some PlayStation VR news. We've got brand new game from the developers of Iron Man, so that's pretty cool, and also a basketball game. So with that out of way, let's just get started. And right away, let's speak about Camouflage, the developer of Iron Man VR. A game that I kind of liked at the beginning, but slowly it's all been too much the same for me. I don't know, I never finished it, let's put it that way. I don't think Iron Man was bad, but I think it wasn't maybe what I expected. But anyway, now they're gonna release Republic for PlayStation VR. And in fact, this is a story time. Camouflage, before they made Iron Man VR, they made Republic and released it on mobile devices, and then the game eventually got ported to Oculus Go, Quest and PC VR, and then they gone on to work on Iron Man VR, released that, and we kind of didn't know what the studio doing, but now I think we know what they've been working for, the Republic, Republique, maybe that's how you say it, I don't know. And I don't care, but this game is kind of like a stealth game. You becoming a hacker and you guiding a female species person called Hope in order to escape some sort of totalitarian, very dystopian totalitarian angry state. So you're helping her. That's all what I know. I never played it, but kind of that's the meaning and that's the message. And you're doing so by, you know, like hacking stuff, hacking doors, controlling the security cameras. I think that's how you're seeing her. So that's how the stuff will work in this game. So this is the first game of this studio, the Iron Man game, but it's their second game to release on PlayStation VR. And also, if you are a physical collector, limited run game announced that yes, they will be doing a physical edition of this game, so you'll be able to purchase it on disc. It's coming to PS4 with PlayStation VR support and Nintendo Switch, but of course all of us on this channel, we're gonna play it in VR, because VR is so glorious. Anyway, moving on to the next story, time to talk about In the Hoop. This is a game when you're throwing a basketball to a net through the net. Who's a net? To the through the net, the hoop goes around the ball when the ball passes. Yes. So this was announced during Upload VR Showcase for Oculus Quest with the hand tracking, but PSVR will get it as well. The developer did very good job showing off that this game plays badly with the controllers and it's better played with hand tracking. So on PlayStation VR hand tracking non-existing at all. Great advertisement, you'll be playing it with Move controllers, of course. You know what? That might help, because you never know. If you get outside the camera boundary play area, your Move controllers might just fly through the hoop with the ball altogether, fly off to the space of where the balls go. But anyway, that's the news. If you like what you're seeing, then please press a like, because it does helps the channel a lot. And if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe. It's always better when it's more of us. And that's it, bye.